Hi everyone, we are here in Casa Loma. It's absolutely gorgeous and well worth a visit for all those visiting Toronto for business or pleasure. Casa Loma was owned Sir Henry Pellatt from and his story itself is amazing. Let's start! Hi guys, we are here now in Toronto. We're driving only going here with my family. So, nice looking when you're driving. You can see the view. It's beautiful. So keep in watching until the end.
Malinis dito.
So if you don't subscribe yet, you can press the button below and you can subscribe for more updates. Thank you so much and thank you for all my subscribers and viewers and your supports. So this is now almost in Casa Loma. Lapit na. Dito na kami sa parking lot.
We're now in a castle.
Hi everyone, welcome to my vlog. Casa Loma was first built in 1914 by financier Sir Henry Pellatt. Was the private largest residence. So the castle located in midtown Toronto is now by own city of Toronto and is regarded as a treasure heritage landmark. Casa Loma is one of the Toronto's top tourist attraction and hospitality venues. Each year over 650,000 visitors tour Casa Loma and the estate garden. Now buy ticket. The general admission ticket is adult is $40 Canadian and senior is $35 and the children is $20 Canadian. Open daily 9:30 to 5 p.m. So this is the entering is a great hall. It's beautiful. So inside is beautifully decorated. So this is the great hall. The beautiful organs.
The private events here, wedding and social events, film and photo shoots.
This is the Ox Room, Queen Elizabeth photo there. So it's a popular location for use in a film and television. It has served as a location for movies, such as an X-Men, Gago movie, and Titan, and Strange Brew, and others. Awardee movie is used this room shooting. Casa Loma in Spanish translate to Hell House. Ito naman yung ay library. Many visitors here.
Sa taas.
Ito naman yung kay Sir Henry study room. Ito naman kay Sir Henry bed rooms.
Bakit?
Look at that. Going upstairs.
She taking Camila picture. My dear sister, you're serious looking around. This is taking Camila picture. Ito naman yung the hallway. Daming frame photo. Interior design. Iba-ibang frame. Many photographs. And siya. And ito naman ay ang room na servants quarters. Queen's own rifle during World War II. One of the secret service. Norman's Tower. The World War II seat. Now going to Norman Tower. Ayan. Ito yung daan. Ito yung mga equipment for World War II. This sonar equipment. Going up. Ito papuntang tower sa taas. To see the view. Yan, hanggang sa taas. Papunta doon. Makita mo na yung view. Nandito na sa taas.
You can see everything in here.
Siya yung views ng city. Yan. Is taas ng Norman Tower. Galing na kami doon sa castle kabila kanina, kaso lang hindi namin doon na ano kasi miss, ano kasi wedding celebration inside, hindi namin nakita. Ito yung city ng Toronto. Pa kami sa taas. Thank you guys enjoying for this lovely Casa Loma Castle. Thank you for all my subscribers and viewers. Thank you so much and supports. So be safe all, be everyone, and this is
Halloween
for the
decoration.
Tunnel.
Kaya papasokin natin
naman kami ngayon. Nakakatakot pero pinasok namin. Kaya manood lang kayo dyan. Keep in watching until the end.
Princess Diana car. Kaya pag hindi pa nag-subscribe, mag-subscribe na para lagi kayong updated.